The goods are lovely, dark indeed, but I have promises to keep, and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep. Good morning, everyone. I'm Angel Maria of Class 7D. Today, I'm here to present a few words on the topic punctuality. Everybody knows how nice it feels just to stop the alarm clock in the morning and go back to sleep. The only thing is that it makes you late to your school, to your office, to your business. And when it becomes a habit, it makes you lose your money, your career, and your credibility, because punctuality is a sign of being responsible in life. Great men have always understood the value of punctuality. In fact, a life devoid of punctuality will be a life of broken promises. Punctuality means doing things at right time, keeping our promises, and not being distracted by the trifles of life. Punctuality is not just arriving at a place at the right time. It is also about finishing things at the right time. It is easy to buy any time and say, tomorrow, tomorrow, and tomorrow. It is often said, beginning of a great day begins a night before. We have to put our laziness and do the preparations. But today, many people fail to recognize the value of punctuality. They believe that money, fame, and power are excuses for being late. We even mockingly say, punctuality is the art of guessing how late the other fellow is going to be. Today, I'm giving you this motto, on time, all the time. Write this on your mind mirrors to see the magic. Remember, it is the difference of only a few seconds in catching a train or missing it. Therefore, to catch the train of life, always